Cap can condense the pure anima from the shocks being fired. Shattering them will create acceleration currents. I can't control where they will appear, so keep your eyes peeled.
Equal grounds. The grandest bard is here to help. But first, let me be clear. Hundreds of years without use, Dvalin's teeth and claws are still very dangerous.
Ah!
finally Termini. This dragon has strange tastes when it comes to naming things. I named it for him just now. Seriously? Well, anyway, let's ride the wind currents and stay away from the breaking platform. The energy flooding out from the fissures will be hot.
It's been a while since we flew like this together. Huh, Dvalin?
Just now. Why? Why did you not ask me to protect you like the last time?
Me not wanting you to listen to the Abyss Order doesn't mean that you have to listen to me. Freedom, if demanded of you by an Archon, is really no freedom at all.
Is this the power of the Animal Archon? But I am no longer part of the Four Winds.
Even if that's so, you still protected us regardless. Now spread your wings of freedom and go with my blessing.
And so, the Storm Terror threat was quelled. I clarified the misunderstanding to the citizens of Mondstadt and let them know that they are safe. To them, it seems Storm Terror attacked Mondstadt out of nowhere and then vanished just as quickly. They must be finding the whole ordeal very confusing.
However, winds change their course. Someday, they will blow towards a brighter future.
You guys are back! The honorary knight returns triumphant!
Yep, we're back from tussling with Dvalin!
You just returned yesterday, right? Jean got back first, and she told us all about your heroic deeds. I wonder if I'll ever get an opportunity like that. You're right, actually. Peace is hard won, and we shouldn't take it for granted. And this time, you're the one we should all be grateful to.
You're welcome! But have you been waiting for us here this whole time?
Of course not. Just because I'm not out on the front line doesn't mean I don't have work to do. In fact, I'm dealing with the aftermath of the crisis as we speak.
Aftermath? Here? What happened in Mondstadt?
While Master Jean was away, the monsters lurking nearby made a coordinated attack on the city. Fortunately, we weren't completely taken by surprise. I detected the Hillytrolls were moving closer to the city a while back.
Remembers, when we first met, you were clearing out one of their camps.
Exactly. And if we hadn't started making preparations back then, Mondstadt would be in much greater danger by now. Me too. But I have a strange feeling that we're not out of the woods yet. Hillytrolls aren't usually capable of coordinating like this. Our best guess is that the Abyss Order is behind it.
They've taken over the Hillytrolls? Good thing we saved Dvalin, or they might have taken him too.
That's right. And since I'm the Outrider, it's up to me to keep eyes on the Abyss Order from now on. Ugh, I'm sorry. You should be celebrating your victory, not listening to all this somber talk. I promised to take you out for some sticky honey roast, didn't I? Before everyone got caught up in the Storm Terror crisis. There's no time like the present, right? You guys hungry?
You bet! You may have forgotten till just now, but it's been on Paimon's mind this whole time!
Awesome! Let's go! It's been way too long since I last ate a sticky honey roast myself. Wait for me at Good Hunter. I'll be right there. I just have to clean up here real quick.
Yeah.